The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Here's Watson. Todd. Gonalons. Feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine with the gangsters beat. And we rush and roulette to a game of three. By one, by two, by three, by four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girl say, yeah, ain't no 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 more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Now Bailey. Good vision here. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
Well, he could be in.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs
and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but Kamapiera, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Cleverly done. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Break quickly when they get possession. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Intercepted well. That is a decent tackle. Probing pass. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Tackle goes in. Varga. Zakora. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Sharp. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Terrific tackle. They can spread the play now. That would be a throw. Zakora. It's Bailey. Zakora. Throw in here. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Poor on the ball. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Zakora, great interception. Aguero. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Abbott. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's Bailey. Zakora. Abbott. Zakora. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. So now a goal kick to come. The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those, was on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky perhaps to get booked for that. Not been the most entertaining and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Sharp. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
and that will be a goal kick. Aguero. Room in which to attack. And out wide, very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's McDonald. Zubar. Into the attacking third. Possession given away once more. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Varga. Abbott. Egger. Cuts it out nicely. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. It seemed quite a long wait for that half time whistle. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Gonalons. Aguero. Venhola. Sharp. Zubat. Sharp. Aguero. Patiently building up. Proper defending there. They set it up well for the cross. Sharp. Needs to be very nippy. Varga. Zakora. Reed. Zakora. It goes out wide again. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Yang. Aguero. Venhola. It's Venhola. Great ball. Well, he's found a teammate. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Tries the shot. That's a good block. Egger. Out into the wide areas now. Now, can he take them on? What a good interception. And he bangs it away. Wieter. Varga. looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Zakora.
Little piece of interplay between the two. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Sharp. It's Venhola.
This does look promising. Now, can he cross it?
Throw in now. Venhola. Zubac.
That's a vital interception because the attack was looming large. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here.
It's Venhola. Here's Yang. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Agüero. Read the play well to intercept. Sharp.
He can put them in front. He has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Varga. Zokora.
A chance to play it into the centre now.
Zubac. Good interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. 10 minutes left of regular time. Cut out the pass.
Well, the Real Madrid fans might criticise them afterwards if they lose, but they're fully behind their players at the moment.
He's got a few to aim at in there. I think he's just going to whip one in.
It's short. Agüero. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Agüero.
Chance to cross it.
They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
Out for a throw and over the touchline. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
Sharp.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
But we're down to the last minute here. Agüero. It's finished now.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
I love that. The skill. And Smith. Tyson, now Bailey. Yang. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Varga. And the pass not completed, really. Cora. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's Yang. Yang. Sharp. Here's Yang, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation, but he can play on. Good work from him. Well, they keep moving the ball here, guiding the pass through. Intercepted well. It's gone out for a throw-in. Now Bailey. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's not going to go for goal, is he? He's an awfully long way out.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
And they've spread it out wide here. Varga. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Zokora. Varga. Excellent interception. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And he passes back to the keeper. Aguero. Sharp.
Slipping it through. A couple of teammates up in support. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Chance to get forward from the wing.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Aguero. Sharp.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Smith.
Gonalons. Aguero. Sharp.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Gonalons. And Smith. Aguero. He's a very good individual.
Advantage played. We love to see it.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Bit of space to go.
Clear opportunity. Off the bar. Back into play.
Won it back with an interception.
Whipped in towards the near post. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he's needing every inch of his frame there.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. But where's the marking here? Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
The goal that...
This, to put them ahead. Put the corner in the middle. Tried his luck. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
As indicated, there will be a minimum
be
two added minutes.
Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training. In the clear in front of goal. Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, it's been tight out there, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Referee's given the penalty, and now he's gone for the red card. Well, that could change the complexion of them. That's an excellent penalty. Without turning a hair, he made it look easy.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Half-time, a sense of discontent around these supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. They're still thinking about the red card.
Well, they are, but they've got to put that behind them and try and play better, certainly, than they did in this first.
here we go with the start of the second half. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Going for goal!
Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Giving it away under no pressure at all.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they have played some slick.
Oh, great chance. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. It's Bailey. Sharp.
He's in here. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Varga. Zokora. That's a very good interception. Aguero. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Now Warriner. Higuain. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Aguero. Sharp. And Smith. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Aguero. That's a good block. Egger. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Sharp. Now Bailey. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. It's Smith. Aguero. Yang. And Smith. It's Bailey. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance. The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but I've been a bit disappointed with them so far. As we've shown, they've had lots of the ball, but just haven't been inventive enough with it. They've moved it on too slowly, made it too easy for the opposition to get back in shape.
It's Smith. It's Bailey. Gone a loss. Now Bailey.
Proper defending under some pressure.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
There was a touch off an opponent, so it is a corner. They've gone short with the corner.
It's a good cross.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Made a quick interception.
Sharp. Aguero. Gone a loss.
Got it back again from his teammate. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Good distance to the clearance then. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sharp. Aguero.
The fourth
official set it up well for the cross.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Gives it away. Referee blows the final whistle. It's all over here, but not the reaction.
Thought it was your defense, 'cause I thought you would do this. There was